Bill Callihan was a professional football running back who played for six seasons from 1940 to 1945. Callihan was born on May 15, 1916 in Paxton, Nebraska. In college, Callihan played for the Nebraska Cornhuskers and Lincoln, Nebraska. Callihan was drafted by the Detroit Lions in 1939 in the ninth round as the 77th overall pick. Over six seasons, Callihan played for the Detroit Lions. He passed away on August 23, 1986.